your lesson, my son?
I have not understood anything, Babuji.
Okay, listen. In the morning, I saw you drinking water and pouring the remaining water out.
I took more water than I needed, so I poured the remaining water out.
My dear child, what you did in the morning was passive violence. We need to conserve water. If we start wasting resources, there will be a shortage and people will start fighting for the little resources that are left. Violence leads to more violence, and I don't think you want to be a part of this violence.
Sorry, Papuji. I now realize my mistake.
Sir, any change should begin with oneself. Only then the whole world will change. Come now, it's time.